get the ball on the sweet spot of your car, right under the windshield. Backflip past 90 degrees, pointing down. Backflip cancel. Uncancel with canceled backflip, which will send the ball flying into the net.